Yo, Chanel to Twitter. Acer Aspire V5 series in a 14-inch edition here on the CeBIT 2012. We have a nice chiclet keyboard which we can't press in right now because it's a dummy, but we have a really nice design here. There is a glossy display actually, 14 inches I said, and we have a webcam here built in. On the top there is some nice design also available. It's completely matte. We have an Acer logo here built in. Then of course on this side we have USB headphone and microphone in one, two, other USB 2.0s, headphone, HDMI, LAN and VGA as an extra port here with an adapter, power, and on the other side we have the optical drive, and on the back there is actually nothing. On the bottom you can only change the RAM and nothing else. So this looks really nice, really slim, and this is only an ultra slim, not an ultra book. That it will have a GeForce graphics built in, so that's pretty nice, as you can see actually here. So okay, it's German, so it doesn't help you much, but we like the design. It looks really pretty except for the glossy display. So till next time, tune again with Balázs Gál and Endeavor TV here from the CeBIT 2012. This was the Acer Aspire V5 14-inch notebook on the CeBIT 2012.